Hello everyone, morning. My name is Edwin Pineda and in this quick video I will show to you some statistics why local SEO services is essential for small business. So if you have a local business, I will show you some statistics why you really need to have a SEO service from a SEO agency or from a person like me. Okay, so let's go up in this website. Okay, so as you can see in this website from DB Square Inc. WordPress, these are the 11 local businesses types of businesses which consumers search online. So if you have a business in the entertainment industry, there are 87% of the people are searching for these businesses online. Okay, so if you have a local restaurant, there are 84% for transportation, 80%. So what are these businesses? Let's try local for local entertainment. Okay, this is another website, truelocal.com.au. For the local entertainment, for example, if you have a business about pubs, bars, cinemas, art galleries, you have amusement parks, aquarium, okay? So if you have comedy clubs, okay? So zoos, stadium, nightclubs, landmarks, and historical buildings. So if you have this kind of local business, you really need to have to ask for a local SEO service. Okay, so this is very very big. If your business is if you have a business and you have a website or a video that is ranking online, you get more leads, more sales, and more prospects because you'll have more exposure for your products and services. So if your business is in local in restaurant industry, there are 84%. For the transportation, 80%. Okay, so automotives, let's see the automotives local businesses. So if you are a mechanic, so if you have a parking, if you have a towing, if you are a car dealer, or you are offering a car wash, okay, so you are a dealer of motorcycle, scooters, or you're repairing motorcycle and scooters. So these are local services in the automotive industry. Okay, so there are 72% of people searching for you online. And if your business is not online, therefore you are leaving a lot of money in the table. Okay, so professional service provider, let's see. Professional service provider are accountant, business brokers, real estate agents, advertising, builders, okay, graphic design, IT, lawyers, legal services. So if you're offering the services and you're not marketing online, you're not marketing, you're not leveraging the use of local SEO, okay, SEO guy like me, then there are a lot of you're leaving a lot of money in the table. Okay, so let's go to another statistics here. This is from a very reputable website from Search Engine Watch. So in 2013, people are searching online 2 to 5 times, very high, okay, 30%. And these are the businesses in 2013: internet cafe, general shop, hotel, barbecue, guest house, clothes shop, doctor, dentist, accountant, gym, sports club, specialist, cleaners, gardeners, garage dealer, pub, hair, beauty, and yoga, etc., etc. So there are a lot of people that are using now the internet to find your products and services. So once again, I cannot stress it more that every local businesses needs a website, needs a video to get more leads and more clients for their business. Okay, so that's all for now, and I hope you learn something today that there are more people that are searching online for products and services more than using the newspaper, watching TV, listening to radio. Online advertising is one of the best way to market your products and services. So if you want to get more leads and more prospects, and you want to expose your business more to qualified prospects that are readily available, would like to purchase your product and services, you can contact me. I have a Skype down below this video. I will leave my Skype contact and my Facebook contact. Okay, so that's all for now. Have a great day, everyone. Once again, my name is Edwin Pineda, and God bless. Okay.